Just shy of the 50, they're going to put it at the 46 after a gain of 22, and here is Penny! Does he have the speed to make it? Rashad Penny is finally tracked down at the 20-yard line. There is our first big play of the day, finally tracked down by Trayvon Henderson from Hawaii.
Watch the tight end Ian Thomas come across, kick out the defensive end, Okoronkwo. Great job by the blockers up front, and Penny does the rest.
Yeah, you're right. He got that wham block on the other side, but the left side of the offensive line created a huge gash in the defensive front, and Penny was into the secondary before he could blink.
Gain of 34. Feed him. Penny again. Takes it inside the 15.
Big O-line doing a nice job in front of him. And that's who Penny is, downhill. You know, he's side saddle on the shotgun there. He can catch the football out of the backfield. I think one of the things he's got to get better at, Charles, is just committing to pass protection and route running. They're the two things. If he wants to be a three-down back in the NFL, catching the football, identifying and blocking and pass protection.
What he'll find out very quickly is the coaches won't get on about pass protection. His quarterback will. And that's what will keep you off the field.
Well, I think we're able to identify the pass rushers a lot quicker now than we used to be able to.
Oh, nice play, coach. Rashad Penny.
It looks like we just scored, Mike. So that's great. I enjoy talking to you. I might have to talk to you a little bit.
You get going, coach.
All right. Go get him, coach. Go.
Nice talk,
get out of here, guys. Romeo Crennel. Sorry to cut you off, but we had action. Kurt Benkert stepped up in the pocket, made a play, and hit Rashad Penny down the sideline. We do have an injury on the play, but that was a 73-yard touchdown.
Yeah, Okoronkwo and Holmes both got pressure. Benkert stepped outside of it, alertly hit Penny, who made everybody miss. And Charles, that's a showcase for Penny's athletic ability.
It really is. And how about for Benkert? Because more of his throws I've seen were pocket throws than actually breaking out of them. He could do it, but I thought more of those where he would stand in and fire and deliver. How about him moving to his left there and dropping that in the bucket where Fred Warner was right there in coverage but didn't get his head around, never saw the ball. He didn't see the ball until the ball dropped into the hands of Penny. And then Penny, of course, took it the rest of the way. So I thought that was nice coordination. Quarterback extending the play. Penny making a play outside the numbers.
Ito Smith from here in Mobile after Kurt Benkert makes a play. And Rashad Penny takes off. It is 18-3. 12:35 to go, second quarter, Atlanta Eagles.